Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest, The Big Show. Big Show, welcome back to Monday Night Raw. Now, after your return last week, there's been some rumors going around that you and Mark Henry might pair up to challenge the Shield for their tag team championships.
Well, Renee, I can definitely tell you that those rumors are 100% completely true. Mark Henry and I are going to team up together, and we are going to go after the World Tag Team Championship.
Renee, I've got it from here.
Shoo.
Mr. Big Show, you've made some very disparaging remarks about the COO of our company.
That's true, I did. I mean, last time I checked, this is America, Jack. It's called freedom of speech.
Well, of course it is. And Triple H and the McMahon family are advocates of that, as am I. But here's the thing. Tonight, I would like for you to express yourself in a different way. In a handicap match versus The Shield. But here's the thing. In this match, all three members of The Shield are going to be allowed in the ring at the same time.
Are you sure you want to do that to The Shield?
Again, Ryback, definitely not an ambassador for WWE's Be a Star campaign.
What a jerk.
This is a 3-on-1 handicap match. Sipper Woodfall approaching the ring first, standing at 7 feet tall, weighing 425 pounds, The Big Show.
Well, general manager Brad Maddox told Big Show that he can express himself in a different way tonight. And instead of offering disparaging remarks towards COO Triple H, Big Show gets to do that versus The Shield in a 3-on-1 handicap match. All members of The Shield will be in the ring at the same time. Big Show said to Maddox, "You sure you want to do that to The Shield?" We are back on Monday Night Raw.
And tonight, Raw is brought to you by Foot Locker. Log on to WWEFootLockerSweeps.com. Enter to win a VIP trip for two to a WWE pay-per-view event and a $1,000 Foot Locker gift card.
I'm logging on right now. Big Show versus The Shield. 3-on-1. All three members of The Shield in the ring same time. And Big Show eliminates Reigns.
One out.
And now it's down to a 2-on-1 for the time being. Ambrose shoved away by the world's largest athlete, Big Show. Weighs 450 pounds, 7 feet tall. Big Show had a smile on his face, and he's told to this matchup by general manager Maddox.
Well, the Big Show's fresh. Shield already competed once tonight. Three against Dolph Ziggler, and they got a little banged up in the process.
And Big Show, since he's been back, some of the best shape he's ever been in.
You know, here's just a little example of what Big Show told WWE.com after SummerSlam last night. He called the fact that Triple H got involved in the Daniel Bryan, Randy Orton situation, quote, trash, and said that, quote, Triple H should be above this.
Well, you look at Show, he's using the old divide and conquer.
Ooh, wow, that is a spear.
He keeps us up, he could be victorious.
That's like getting hit with a minibus.
And Dean Ambrose yanking Reigns out of the ring, and it's time for The Shield to regroup. Watch
this,
King.
Yes.
Boom.
Oh.
Roman Reigns almost broke Dolph Ziggler in half of that spear. Big Show just returned the favor. Good grief! What a collision!
Listen to the WWE fans chanting for Big Show, who's got The Shield on the ropes right now. Reigns is still floored by the spear.
Back to the drawing board for The Shield. They're trying to figure out what to do here. One of them's still laid out now. It's just two against one.
One of them's trying to figure out how to breathe, King.
Right.
That's Reigns as Ambrose and Rollins.
Watch your back.
And here's Seth Rollins into the ring and chased away by Big Show. Big Show, and look at Ambrose from behind, the United States champion. And a sleeper hold trying to be applied by Dean Ambrose here to the Big Show.
Got it on. Oh! Well, that's the way you get out of a sleeper hold.
And now Seth Rollins.
If you're the Big Show.
Fighting back against the Big Show as well. Big Show! Big Show did say earlier in an interview that, yes, indeed, he plans to team with the world's strongest man, Mark Henry, to one day take on Rollins and Reigns for the tag team titles. And look at this!
Right now, Big Show doesn't need a teammate.
450 pounds.
Big Show is decimating the Shield. Looks like the Hound of Justice. Hounds of Justice are meeting the big bear of the WWE.
The big dog catcher. Oh, look at this.
Oh!
Big Show with momentum galore. Ambrose is floored.
Is a tackle.
Big Show looks great. Reigns still hasn't recovered from the spear. Rollins still favoring a knee. He injured earlier tonight. Now Dean Ambrose is left alone.
Guys, this would be unheard of if the big dog.
And Rollins hooks the big man at the back of the knee. And now Big Show bounced off the ropes down to one knee by Ambrose. And Ambrose and Rollins now.
Whoa!
They got the Big Show off his feet.
Oh, that big knee right to the side of the head.
And could this be it? Kick out by Big Show in two.
I think Seth Rollins may have re-injured that leg he hurt during the Dolph Ziggler match. Watch this knee.
Oh, right to the jaw.
Or maybe it was the jaw right to the knee. Seth Rollins, I think, got the worst of it.
Uh-oh. Who's going to get the worst of this? The Shield! Can you believe this performance by the Big Show? Uh-oh, look
out. A little woozy, though.
Roman Reigns back in things. Reigns with a spear! And is that what the Shield needs to regain control?
There's bodies lying everywhere.
You're right. Everybody's down.
Well, Dean Ambrose barely back to his feet. Watch that spear one more time as the Big Show turns right into it and goes right down.
And now the Shield right where they need to be. Three-on-one situation. They're going to try this. They did this to Ziggler earlier tonight, this triple power bomb. But now you're talking about a 450-pound man. Big Show.
He's up. He's got him. They got him.
And the Shield. All three members of the Shield covering in pain the Big Show.
Wow.
The Shield.
That was a great matchup, actually.
Big Show did what he could, but in the end, the numbers game caught up to him.
The Shield, as expected, found a way to win.
Dolph Ziggler and Big Show both with disparaging remarks.
Yeah, but look at the Shield. They're the worst for wear.
About Triple H and the McMahon family. Those remarks may have come back to haunt him tonight as both were taken out by the Shield here on Monday Night Raw.
Well, the Big Show looked good for, I guess you would say, as long as he could. He took the fight to the Shield. He divided, he conquered. But then, oh! I really thought the Big Show was going to pull this thing off. But then this big spear turn things around in favor of the Shield.
And oh man, triple power bomb. And all three members of the Shield coming up and pinning the Big Show.
Holding his feet, two men on his chest and shoulders, making it absolutely impossible for the Big Show to kick out.
Looked like they're piling on Gulliver.
Big Show's hurting.
Yeah, he is.
Well, last night at SummerSlam, CM Punk, after a war, was defeated by Brock Lesnar. Earlier tonight, Paul Heyman said, Punk, you apologize to me, I'll take you back in the fold. We can, again, be the best in the world. Punk is due here next. Will he apologize to Heyman? We'll find out live on Raw.